pretty sure this is the last time I'm going over this bridge, this trip.
Like Smalley. Thank you, buddy. Oh. I threw on the other side of the, I knew I shouldn't throw on the side of the water. Gonna go under this bridge. There he goes. Come on, stay up. There we go. Come on, right over here. No. I gotcha. Oh, good. Glad he wasn't 10 pounds because it's only a 10 pound test. Oh, no. Oh, I gotta get a picture. I gotta get a picture of you. Huh? Oh boy. Right under 5. Right under 5. Man. Okay, I guess we got to fish on the other side of the bridge now. Okay. Bye-bye. Holy moly. Number 5 was a 5. Or was that number 6? Molly. Come on. Come on over here. Come on. Come on over here. I'm working today. Gotta work for these. Yeah. I don't mind it though.
I'm getting jealous. I'm gonna have to get my pole out.
That's a nice smallie right there. Yeah. I don't care who you are. Thank you, beauty. Alright, where do you want to go? How about under the. Look at you. Bye bye. Oh my goodness. First cast of the day. Unreal. Nice smallie. Look at this water, by the way. Just got here. Look at this. Wow. Thank you, fish guys. First cast. Oh my gosh. 43 degrees. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, that does not suck. Uh-oh. Yeah, okay. Are you serious? I was just jigging it through the... Look at this. The second fish of the morning. Seriously? Oh my gosh. Doesn't feel like 43 anymore. Easy, buddy, easy. Just a little earring. Hold it, hold it. Hold still, hold still. 4.5. 4.5. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Hold it. Little devil. Yeah, it's working. I don't know. Okay, thank you very much. Let's go in here. Thank you, buddy. 4.5. Jeepers. Say goodbye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, yeah. This sucks. No, come on. Oh, it's a big smallie. I thought it was a big largemouth. Oh my goodness. Look at this smallie with a belly. It's still not 4 though. It's pretty nice enough. Yeah, it's a full belly. Wow. Hold on. Wow. What was that? 4-pound largie? Okay, Mr. Smallie. Survey says 3 dead nuts even. 3 pounds right on it. Pushing the underside, if anything. 3 pounds solid. Wow. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Yes, it's blinking. Look at this fish and this idiot. Is that beautiful or what? Imagine a 4. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Smalley. Bye-bye. Wow. Oh, this doesn't suck too much. Number three. If I can land it. Another big smallie. Oh my goodness, look how gorgeous that is. Feels like the last one. Oh God. I love you. Different fish. £3. Okay. It could be the same fish. I'm not denying. Look somewhere. Same weight. Nice one. You, buddy. £3 even. £3 even. Thank you. Look, it's the sun. Thank you, guys. £3. First of the day. It's Friday. No, it's Saturday. First day heading out in the boat, but look at this water up here. It just keeps coming. And luckily the bass are still here too. Ah, thank you. Now we're going to the boat. Bye bye. Well, it ends well. No fish were harmed in the making of this movie. Except maybe on the return. No worries. Bridge. And the wind. A little silly here, but check that out, broke out the fly. You got a lot. Wow! Little flies got sharp little hooks. Goodness gracious. Thank you. Thank you. Check out this guy. Help me, help me. Bigger than I thought. Thank you. There's a nice smallie. Beauty. On the Ned rig. They catch big ones too. Thank you. Beauty. Water's receding. Giant shiner. Well, nobody needs to see this. Look at that thing. Jeepers. It's a tank. Oh, I wish I could get him out easier. All right, let's go. Take a walk. Taking my shiner for a walk. Stay out of there. Look at you. All right, I get it. You might be bigger than your buddy. Now my fishing line is in my camera hat. Uh-oh, he's gonna swim away. These guys are strong. Okay. There it is again. I'm sorry, but you're a big dude. I gotta take a look. Alright, I give up. Go ahead. No, now you go. I know you're going. Alright. You're going now. All right, I think I'll go too. Bye-bye. That's enough fun. All right, this is a bass. It's a nice bass. I wish I could reach his ass. Helps to have long arms. Another nice one. Must be Ned Rig. Hello. I'm gonna drop you away from the rocks. All right, buddy. Thanks. Yeah, this is easier.
Would you not argue with me and weigh this fish before I cannot use this thing?
It's just like a mirror.
I drop them all the time on that hook. I cannot make it stay. Here, and besides, I'll get to take a picture of it.
No, I'm gonna... It's 3 1/4. Oh. gorgeous, gorgeous fish.
Well, here, you can take a picture of me.
I just dropped it. I feel like, man, crap for that.
3 1/4?
Yeah, man. Beautiful.
Nice.
Well, you back up a little bit in the sun. Watch your rods, watch your rods, watch your rods. That's better. 3 1/4. Beauty. Sweet. I'm coming back.
You got it by the tail. You got a tiger by the tail.
That's a little funny.
You got a tiger by the tail.
That's a little funny. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold on, please hold. I know, net. I know. Don't say it. Don't say it.
I'm looking for it. There you go.
I'm going to need to do this. He did not want to get off.
No, sir. Very good.
I'll take it.
Very good. You put
tail.
In the work on that one, didn't you?
No, it's in the tail. That's
the
too
tail.
Funny.
I like that.
That is too funny.
Yeah. That is a technique for your followers on YouTube.
What's that tell you?
Pretty.
Beauty.
Beauty. Look at the color.
Right.
Such a nice, beautiful fish.
We got team selfie. Fish in the middle. I can't do this. We'll get stills later. Thank you, buddy.
TT.
F-G. Okay. They're pulling and fighting. Mm-hmm. This is the small one. Coming back because it's what I do.
One of each.
Easier than that one. Whoa, look at you. I might need that again. Oh, that's better. Thank you. Yeah, that's a little better. It's got lots of hooks. Another belly.
Yeah, pretty. Nice and round.
Get these out of here. Nice. Look at that pretty
fish. Beautiful, beautiful,
beautiful. Oh,
it's
Blair Witch fish movie. Alright. Let's watch him swim away in the water. Okay. Thank you. Nice. Not that big, but he's strong.
Mm.
He's loving to swim.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. All right, come on. Time to come home.
No, big mouth. Yeah, that's a good size fish.
Got eggs too, I think. Oh, I got my pants on.
That's why I wear that thing around my neck.
I got so much thing around my neck. That's another pretty fish.
That's
right there.
Is that there a fishy?
Oh yeah. Oh no. No, no, no. He's way under there. All right, that's a good place. Stay right there. Nope, no, no, not there. Over here. Over here. Right there, right there, right there. Stay there. You're up good. Yeah. That's not too bad. I already got the tear there. It's been caught before. 4.25. Okay, okay, okay. Four and a quarter. That's the fourth one, half an hour. Not bye bye. No. Look at that nedry. Go right out. Oh my. Beauty. Thank you. 2.5. Number 6. Last day. First cast in the stream. Nice largey. On the jerkbait in the stream. I'm going straight up. Jerkbait. Thank you, buddy. Last day. Boy, boy. Thank you. This guy. Three dogs in my stream, final fishing session. Got one off Robbie's Point. Thank you. Final day. Still there. Oh. Don't move again. Oh my God. Well, I got the whopper plopper buried in my fan. Pounds. 415. 415. Buried the whopper plopper in my finger, but he came out. Oh my, thank you. Whopper plopper without my fingers this time. Not as big as the first one. I'm not complaining. 213, 212, 213, 2¾. Beautiful. Wow. 2¾. Thank you. What did he do to it? That's so weird that they do that. Now. 215. I think that might be the time too. Wait a minute. 215. Sage Blade swim jig, big paddle tail. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yes. Thank you. First fish on that thing. Okay then, it was worth the visit. Beauty. Thank you. No reeling, Whitey. $2.15, 3 pounds, first fish. $4.15 at 5.15. Nice one. Oh boy, oh boy. You took the brush hog. We gotta do a little work. Thank you. Oh, okay, I got you. I got you. Yes. Okay. Mason. Thanks. Thank you. Pretty morning. Two and a quarter. But nice ending. Time is 8:30. Oops, I pushed the wrong buttons. All right. Whopper plopper. First fish for the whopper plopper. That's the day. That's it. He's just found. Oh well. A little funny. Cheers, Mel. The lost and found lizard. Last fish of the trip. Thank you. Almost. Whopper plopper. Buzzbait. Another two. Thank you. No. Oh my. Lost and found. Nice. Oh gosh, you got a sharp little teeth. Man, how about you? Thank you. Whoa. They are loving the buzz bait. New buzz blade, buzz bait. He ain't huge, but he's strong. Lost and found spinnerbait. That's what I'm talking about. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, I love that. Hurt me. Oh. He's not huge. Best of the day, probably. Maybe four. Oh. Maybe not three. 215. 214. Wow. Three. Maybe four. Maybe three. Okay. Lost and found spinner. Three. Nice. Say goodbye. That's a strong fish right there. Yeah. Nice, lost and found. Oh boy. Whopper blopper. Easy. Whopper blopper. Thank you, buddy. big. Nice. Nice. Sorry, buddy. Been a rough day. Worth the wait. Till 11. 2¾. And a big spinner. 2¾. Thank you. Beautiful. Thank you. Ow, ow. Let's see this beauty real quick. Nice. Fish of the day. Thank you. Alright, okay. With trailer, without trailer. First two. There he goes. That's his fourth dive back in this corner, so that's where I'm going. One for Stu on the spinner, except he preferred a leather trailer, I think. He wouldn't approve of the plastics. Stu. Creature man. That's a beauty. That is a beauty. Best of the trip. Oh, beauty. Thank you. buddy. Thank you. Little red in the trees. Or no trailer. Nice. Saw the line that was out. I was just getting positioned. Bye bye. Happy days. No. Right at the dock. Good one. Good solid two. Easy boy. Easy. 210. Oh man, easy buddy. You're going home. Right at the dock. There's the house. Thank you. Thank you much. Bye bye. Ooh, that's a nice ending to a nice day. Bye bye. Troll. Where's it? Oh, there. Pretty. Damn. Get it? Some aren't as big. All right. The boat. 11:10. Might be final day. Square bill. Thank you. Yeah. Another homeward bound fish. Thank you.